I'm John Barrow, and when I went to Congress, I believe the most important thing I had to remember was who sent me there. That's why I stood up to leaders in my own party and opposed amnesty for illegal immigrants. They also didn't like it when I fought to get rid of the death tax. And when I stood firm on Iraq, we can't cut and run. I approve this message because I'm not here to represent Washington. I go to Washington to fight for Georgia and what we believe in.